parents of Hannah Graham could be extradited to Virginia today. Jesse Matthew waiving his rights in court after being captured on a Texas beach. The 32-year-old having some trouble understanding his rights, though. Hannah has been missing for nearly 2 weeks now. And a powerful earthquake.